In his Encyclopedia of Jazz, Leonard Feather says she was born Shirley Lester. We all know her as June Christy, a four-time Downbeat Award winner. I can think of no one I would prefer singing a song of mine. This one's called Meaning of the Blues.
Blue was just the color of the sea, till my lover left me. Blue was just a bluebird in a tree, till he said, forget me. Blue always made me think of summer, cloudless summer skies, so fresh and warm. But now the blue I see is more like winter. Winter skies with clouds about to storm. Blue was just the color of his eyes, till he said, goodbye, love. Blue was just a ribbon for first prize, till he said, don't cry, love. And blues were only torch songs, fashioned for impulsive ingenues. But now I know, too well I know, well, I know the meaning of the blue.
Listen while I tell you about a gal named Daisy May. They called her Lazy Daisy May. Do. Do 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 do. She had a man rich, tall, dark, handsome, large and strong, to whom she used to sing this song.
Hey, Daddy, I want a diamond ring and bracelets and everything. Daddy, you'd better get the best for me. Say, Daddy, won't I look swell in sables and clothes with a pair of labels? Daddy, you'd better get the best for me. Here's an amazing revelation with a bit of stimulation. I'd be a great sensation. I'd be your inspiration, Daddy. I want a brand new car and champagne and caviar. Daddy, you'd better get the best for me.
You're gonna get the best from me.
You'd better get the best for me.
I'm not one to overrate, exaggerate a mental state that lately I have been a victim of. Just imagine a turtle dove without another turtle dove to love. That's the perfect picture of me, just a fixture on the wall that no one ever seems to see at all. Oh, why can't I find someone who'd fall? I'd love to meet some boy whom I'd love, because I'm such a lonely girl. I'd like to be the one some guy'd like to call his one.